A good man does everything in his power to better his family's position, regardless of his own selfish desires. Does that amuse you?
No, it's a very good lesson. Only it's easy for you to preach utter devotion to family when you're making all the decisions.
Easy for me, is it?
When have you ever done something that wasn't in your interest, but solely for the benefit of the family?
My emotions range from the primal power of a birth to when the choir of the church played the piano till the hearse. A shiny hour's all your work, the final flowers on your dirt. Teach the neighborhood kids, no need for cowards on this earth. Merc 'em, work 'em, reach tonight, reached a lot of little milestones. Created for my chromosomes, decided just to find a home. Impressive since a zygote, specimen they tried to clone. Before I flexed my little lungs, before I had these tiny bones, I long for this. Multiple accounts and numerous dimensions, just made it incubated, gestated in cess positions. I got a language, but the outer world is yet to listen. So I hit the planet face first, full of skepticism. They'll never get to see the side of me with brain wrinkles. Before we felt the elements and let the pain hit you, I was the only one to fertilize the main tissue. With such a shifting, didn't think it'd be the same, did you?
The day that you were born, I wanted to carry you into the sea and let the waves wash you away. Instead, I let you live, and I brought you up as my son.